So what is campaign tagging in Google Analytics, and how do we do it, and why would we want to? Hi, I'm Rachel Clemens, Digital Strategist Whaler here at Whole Whale. On today's episode of Whole Whale TV, we're going to walk through custom campaign tagging in Google Analytics. Before we start, let's cover the basics. What is custom campaign tagging? Custom tagging is how you add parameters to a URL to better capture reporting data about your referring ad campaigns. Custom campaign tagging is useful because it lets us see how much traffic comes from individual ad campaigns, which also helps us assess the return on investment of each of our marketing efforts. While Google Analytics tracks traffic sources by default, custom campaign tagging lets you get even more granular. Once tagged, you can compare the results of a campaign across, say, email versus social media, which can inform future marketing decisions. What should I tag, you may ask? Examples of campaigns that you should tag include email campaigns. Without custom tags, emails don't always register correctly as a source in analytics. You should also tag paid social campaigns and any digital print pieces, like press releases, that may be driving traffic to your site. You don't need to tag regular social media posts because GA already tracks these for you. Just tagging the paid efforts will be enough to see the differences between the two. Same goes for Google Ads campaigns. As long as your AdWords account is auto-linked to your Google Analytics account, these are automatically tracked for you. Make sense? Great. Now let's get tagging. Setting up campaign tagging is easy when you use Google's Campaign URL Builder. Once you provide the main elements of your campaign, this tool creates a custom tagged URL for you. You don't have to do anything in Google Analytics to set this up. If you're using the tagged URL, then GA will collect the corresponding data. Let's walk through it. Say that Whole Whale is running a paid Facebook ad campaign to send traffic to our tips page. The first thing we need to identify in building a tagged URL is our website URL, the place that we're trying to send traffic to in this campaign. In this case, that's the tips page. Aside from the URL, there are three important pieces of info that we need. The first is the campaign source. This is the platform on which we're running the campaign, the source that's sending traffic to our target URL. In this scenario, the source would be Facebook. Next, we need to add the campaign medium, which is your marketing medium. For our purposes today, since we're running paid ads on Facebook, the medium would be CPC, for cost per click. The last thing we need is the campaign name. Naming our campaigns in a recognizable way is important. Since we're trying to send traffic to our tips page here, we could name our campaign Tips to keep it simple. Keeping your name and conventions consistent is important. If you name your campaign Tips with a capital T and someone else in your team uses a lowercase t when building the URL, then these will show up in Google Analytics as two separate campaigns. The optional content and term fields allow you to note even more specific differences in the content of your campaign. For instance, you might hyperlink your tagged URL in text while also linking it from an image. Using the content field would allow you to note this and spot differences in GA if you were interested in seeing how those links did. The term field usually applies to paid search campaigns, but could also be used for another level of specificity. Once you've filled in all the fields you need to, your URL should be ready to go. You can copy and paste your tagged URL directly from the URL builder. Note that tagged URLs can get really lengthy. Keep your user experience in mind and use a tool like Bitly to make a vanity URL when your tagged version looks too long. That's all there is to it. Go forth and custom tag campaigns at will. If you have questions, we can leave them in the comments below or tweet us at Whole Whale. And don't forget to join me for our next video to learn more about how to find and analyze the data from your newly tracked campaigns. If you want to dive deeper with Whole Whale, visit wholewhale.com/university. And use the promo code WWVideo to get 80% off on all of our WholeLU courses. Thanks for watching.